at the age of five, I had something in my pocket. Keep a lot of folks alive. Now I'm a man. Made 21. And you got to know, baby. We can have a lot of fun. I'm a man. I spell M.
Making this here audio recording so that when you visit Chess Recording Studio, you know the history. And the first time a gal took off her underwear and threw them on stage, it was on account of a fella singing the blues. Now when the white girls started doing it, when they called that rock and roll. It took a whole lot of people to make the music that changed the world. Yes, sir. The story ain't just about me. Started with two men. One, white boy from Chicago.
When are we getting married?
Witness for my Lord.
The other, a sharecropper from Mississippi.
There, who was a witness?
The year was 1941.
For my Lord, Daniel was a witness.
When are we getting married?
I don't have the money.
I told you. I'd be fine without it.
Why wouldn't? You don't know what it did to my father. I can't watch you go hungry.
How you doing, Miss Fetter?
Hi, Dad.
I want to marry her. Miss Fetter, I don't know if I told you, but I've been making plans to get out of the junk business and open a club here.
In the Negro Never?
Yeah, well, it's going to be four Negroes.
You're taking Shelly to Negro clubs?
No, of course not. No, I'd like you to know that I'm making plans for the future.
So you're serious about this marriage then?
Yeah. I mean, when I can afford it.
Your father and I, we come from the same shithole in Poland. I didn't travel all this way to have my daughter marry some schmuck from the same village.
Leonard! Don't worry where I'm from. My wife's gonna drive a Cadillac.
McKinley Morganfield?
Yes, sir?
I'm Alan Lomax, and this is Mr. John Work from Fisk University. How you doing?
Fine, you?
I'm recording folk music for the Library of Congress.
Folk music?
Could you move mic a little bit for me? Thank you.
Play that thing, man.
That's what it sound like, huh?
Yes, sir. That's what you sound like.
My little baby gone. Late on the evening, baby. I feel like blowing my heart.
Feel like I'm meeting myself for the first time.
Well, I woke up this morning.
And he was. And he knew it was a man he was meeting. Too big for that slave shack he was born in. Too big for that plantation.
Some folks say to worry, war blues ain't bad. That's the miserable feeling, child, I most ever had.
Now, the acoustic guitar is fine down south, because there's nothing but miles of empty fields out your window. But in the city, with all them streetcars and automobiles, you couldn't get yourself hay.
Woo! Hey, boy, nobody want to hear that sharecropping music. Take that shit back down there to Mississippi.
Hey, you're disturbing the peace.
Where you want to cut me for, girl?
You have been giving that same smile to girls all morning. You must have three addresses in your pocket.
Addresses? No?
You're trouble, you know that?
I know it. How about you?
You gotta go before my mom brings the boys home. Come on.
Maybe those boys need a daddy.
You're not daddy material.
I'm not good enough for you. Huh? You wanna talk as good as you or something, huh?
I heard you start playing that music. It took me someplace so good, buddy. So good.
Here you go,
Yes, I am.
Isabel Allen. I make race records.
Len, Jess, how you doing? Wow, this is a beauty. Yeah, look at the lines on this thing. Incredible. You buy a car like this making race records?
If you find the right singer. Hey, I'd love to know if you hear someone special.
A record producer, huh?
There'd be something in it for you.
It's a beautiful car.
You looking for girls?
Excuse me? No, I'm opening a club.
Yeah, I don't mind you getting men all liquored up, but I done lost two daughters to blues men. Dangerous business you in.
When Muddy met Lil Walter, he was just 17 years old. but he was the greatest harp player that ever lived. That's it. That's all of it.
Play that for me.
Give me a dollar here. Let me stop that guitar.
I can bust more than your dollar.
Give me $2.
You a headhunter? Huh? You fixing to chop my head off of my own guitar? Man, see, you can't play better than me.
Let me see your guitar, man.
Daddy sure can cook, huh? Mm.
You not gonna take care of Walter? Oh, I don't drink none of that.
Good for you, Walter. And I'm about to make you a nice bed.
Okay, thank you, man.
Why you got a gun?
You know, casing any good guys need shoot.
You mean the bad guys?
I is the bad guy.
I should not scare my boys and let me hear some of that harp.
Okay, okay.
Where the hell are you going?
Follow back? Me now, come on.
No. Look here. You follow this guitar, son.
Son? You can play the shit out of that there guitar, so I follow you anywhere you want. But don't you ever be calling me no son. Okay? I don't need no daddy.
Nah, boy, what you need is a mama. Someone who will feed you and clothe you until you get your behind in that bath.
Well, you know what they say now. Huh? Man can't have too many mama.
Mm-mm. And you don't need this. You need soap.
He fit me, Geneva.
I heard.
He fit me.
They was a family now. Lil Walter, Muddy Waters, and Jimmy Rogers called themselves the All-Star Trio. Everybody else knew them as the headhunters on account of how they sliced their competition.
Will you help me out here?
Get your own game, motherfucker!
Let them play!
Get out of the way, Mug.
Fucking son of a bitch.
Between me and this motherfucker, get out the way, Mug.
Son?
Now, I told you never to be calling me that.
I know you did. But we're family now.
Then what the fuck you doing, Mug?
Give me that pistol. I ain't trying to boss here. But you're just too good to lose. Hell, we'll burn Chicago down if you don't get your ass locked up or killed.
You think I never used these?
I know you used it before.
You did, you did. You know I shoot this whole motherfucker up then.
She ain't got to use it tonight. Hell, if he foolish enough to come after you, I'll put the bullet in my damn self.
You a crazy motherfucker, man. Run, motherfucker! Run!
You're gonna get out here, too. Talk to Peckerwood and not call the police.
Okay. Sorry about that, G.
Sorry about the damage, boss.
You fucked up my place.
Yes, sir. It's a damn shame, boss.
Just get out. Yeah, there you go. Appreciate it.
ain't never seen a bitch. I'm gonna tell you just how you do. We get that
hey.
Ball, we gonna kick that leg off. Throw that leg wing up way.
Hey.
Like that.
Been looking all over for you.
We just here working, son. I thought he was all right, boss.
Come on, stop talking to me like I'm from the damn plantation on it, huh?
Well, what the fuck you want now?
I want to put you on a record.
Record?
Yeah, that's right.
You kidding?
No, sir, boss.
Let me get this straight now. We shoot up half your whole joint, and now you want to put us on the record.
Yeah, that's right. I hear good things about you.
Well, when do you want to do this?
Right now, come on. Studio's booked.
Well, but I got to go run and get my band.
No, you don't. Not the crazy heart playing motherfucker, you don't. No, just you. You want to do this?
Yeah.
Come on, studio's booked.
Well, I'm going away to leave. Won't be back no more. Going back down south. Child, don't you want.
Now, Leonard Chess didn't worry none about skin color. It was the color of them bales that mattered. Just get you enough green to cover yourself, and then you ain't no Jew boy no more. And you ain't no colored boy either. You're just a man with a Cadillac.
Do we have enough?
Oh, baby, stop with the enough. It's America. Word is more.
I like the way your husband think.
You must be Muddy. I'm Rivetta. I love your record.
Oh, thank you. Pleasure to meet you, Rivetta.
I packed for a week. Is that going to be enough?
Yeah, that ought to be good.
I think what you're asking, how long are you going to be gone, my man?
Man. Hey, close your eyes. Close your eyes. A little friend to keep you company while I'm gone. There you go.
Can we afford this?
Nah, don't worry about it.
Thank you.
I tell you, that's a whole lot of ocean. Take a hell of a lot to get me to cross it. How come you ain't stay your ass in Poland?
How come you didn't stay your ass in Mississippi?
Lynn knew the only way to make it big was radio. And that meant taking Muddy back down south.
I got a hell of a mortgage.
Yeah, I got one of those.
I'll tell you what, throw this record on the table, pays off everybody's.
Leonard.
If people buy Muddy's record, I gotta make more. Then I'm into you every month.
Yeah, but I gotta be fair, you know.
I know you gotta be fair. The motherfuckers bring in the Glenn Fittich and the Johnny Walker. You gotta ask yourself, did they really stand up to Jackson and Grant?
I don't bribe DJs.
I do.
You realize he doesn't care about your music. It's just about the money with him.
All right, everybody. This is newest race music right out of Chicago.
You're on your own.
Now, in the South, whites and coloreds didn't ride around in the same car. Unless the colored man was chauffeuring.
Fuck Mississippi police.
Well, I'm going away to leave. Won't be back no more. Going back outside. Child, don't you want to go? Woman in trouble.
You got the blessing.
I'll be your
All right.
Yeah.
Hey.
You got it.
All right,
go. Room service.
Hello.
We heard you on the radio.
Well, come on in. No, he don't bite.
And I don't either.
Play it, Daddy. Woo! Yeah.
Don't rush it. Don't step on it now. A Chicago heartbeat.
Slung one on your way.
I'm married.
Yeah, name redhead.
That's bullshit.
Mm-hmm.
We're coming straight to you from down in the Delta. With Muddy Waters and his hit record.
That's right. Sunshine, how you doing? I want to say a big hello, if I can, to everybody down there in Coma County. Like a whole mess of bluesmen working Mississippi fields. You know, when I was out there, I used to sing, time don't get no better up the road I'm going. So, you know, I want to thank old Lynn Chess here for giving Muddy Waters a chance to shine.
So does that mean you're staying where you are? Because I know some labels down here who love to snap you up.
Yeah, well, they can try if they want to, but I belong to the Chess family.
Well, we gonna play a little something from Muddy Waters right now.
Hey, you know.
It was kind what you said on the radio. You know, starting a business together. It's like starting a family. Appreciate that.
Well, how come then you need me to sign this thing?
Well, that's what people do in business. You know, you got a power with that guitar. Amazing, you put three women in your bed last night.
Yeah, but you married.
I like another kind of broad. Does that bother you?
That gonna bother me, fine. I'm just saying,
does it make me like them? And that's not me. I'm not that.
Well, who is you?
Sign the contract and find out.
You got a pen there?
All right. This is the newest race music right out of Chicago. And I want you to remember this name. Muddy Waters.
Last time I signed something like this, I got married.
Well, that's what this is. Till death do us part. By the way, the car's yours.
How you mean?
You earned it.
Sunday night, when no one happened to be in Lynn's club, the Macomba mysteriously blinked down.
Hi, Daddy.
He put the insurance money into this here recording studio.
Again, Lynn.
It's gonna have to wait.
You're gambling our home.
Yeah. We're not gonna win, babe.
And if we don't?
I won't let you down, babe. I won't let you down. Dave!
Yeah?
Show her the... spin the thing.
Good thing.
You see this?
Chess Records was the best studio in Chicago. Had a sound nobody could touch.
Come here.
Hey, everybody better watch out now. Huh? Little Walter getting electrified.
Guy's amplifying a fucking harmonica.
Go ahead, Chess, let him shine. Watch it now.
Yeah, all right, go ahead.
Take one.
40 days and 40 nights since my baby left this town.
He's blown all over Maddie's vocals. I gotta cut.
Hold on.
But the rain keep coming down. She in my life, I need her soul. Why she left, I just don't know.
Can't record a record with harmonica all over the place.
Yeah, we can.
40 days.
Okay.
And 49. Since I set that down and cried. Keep raining all the time. But the river running dry. Lord help me, just ain't right. I love that girl.
That's a record.
Look, Walter got a record. Let's lay it down.
Yeah?
You are here?
Why don't you and Jimmy back him up? You caught me on a good day.
There you go.
Where's Bilo at?
Take one.
Like it, huh? Go park it, motherfucker.
What?
Park it at your house.
Oh, Gina, you see this shit? Oh, wait till these motherfuckers see me now. You my white daddy?
Getting
carried away. Oh, man. Oh, boy, black folks ride around in Cadillacs. Feel like I'd die and gone to hell.
Walter, this is Willie Dixon. He's gonna write some songs for us.
How you doing? Yeah, man? I like what you do with that harp, man. Wrote a killer song for you.
Oh, you did?
You know how the girls love you so much, it's called My Bae.
My Bae, this is my bae right here. This is my, come on, girl.
Hey, Lynn, I wrote a song for Muddy, too.
Oh, yeah? Muddy don't need no help.
Oh, man, I admit he's good and everything, but I mean, all the songs sound the damn same. Muddy Waters needs something that shows him off.
We'll see what you got.
See, it's your riff right there.
Ain't nothing to that.
Gypsy woman told my mother before I was born, you got your boy child coming. Now, Muddy was Muddy way before I came along. I just took his persona and put it in words that everybody could understand. I mean, it was simple. He was the cat every man wanted to be. And every woman wanted to love. And Muddy, well, he just kept growing into that man.
I got a mojo too. I got the John the Conqueror. I'm gonna mess with you. I'm gonna make you, girl, lead me by my hand. Then the world will know.
People started realizing that if you can play the guitar and sing your ass off, you can be badder than Superman. That was a strong feeling for a black man in the 50s. Well,
7 hours on the 7 day on the 7 month. 7 doctors say you were born for good luck. That you'll see. I got $700.
About to lay this down right now, boss. I'm ready. Oh, you messing up my groove, boss. Who did?
Your mother. Your family called DJ down in New Orleans. They're trying to find you. Maybe you need to take a little time off.
What am I supposed to do with that, bro?
Go and bury your mother. Walter?
Yo, man.
Shit.
I was in my groove, man. Now I can't even find my shit. Go ahead on, Walter. Ain't nobody expecting you to go back in there.
I expect him.
You know how many hard players out there waiting to chop my head, huh? Not time to be wasting on this woman.
That ain't that woman. That's your mama, boy.
The hell I know about mama. She let my daddy give me away the day I was born.
Well, she did the best she could, I reckon.
That's why this here been my mom.
This here, right here. You know, Walter, you and me not gonna wake up every morning and get everything we want. Mostly we got to take what comes. And half the time, that's gonna be a bunch of bullshit.
Yeah, I just gotta get my mom back right.
Go ahead, have your little taste.
I don't need that shit. Fuck my...
Oh, boy.
It's gonna fuck me up, man. Cool you out.
It's just a taste, huh? Fuck it.
Every club on the Chitlin circuit wanted that sharp swang and jump boy in the Cadillac.
Now ain't that showing up a goddamn shame? A big time recording artist like Little Walter driving around in that broken down no count short.
let me
hold on, son. What is he doing now?
Little Walter and the motherfucking Jukes, huh? Say now. Which one of you motherfuckers is Lil Walter?
I am, fool. Okay.
Come on, bring your ass over here.
Fucking taking money out of my pocket.
So what? He's stealing your game.
He's stealing my name, Odell. Shit.
My baby don't stand no cheating, my baby. Oh no, she don't stand no cheating, my baby. Oh no, she don't stand no cheating. Everything she do so pleasing, my baby.
It was 1955, and we was hooked on the music, on the cars, on the women, on the life, baby. Oh, Lord, we had hot hands.
She don't stand no fooling, my baby.
meet Wolf.
Yeah. Yeah, we're from the same place.
Is that right?
Yeah, Wolf just signed with us.
Hey, welcome to Cadillac Records. Stay around long enough, everybody get one. Well, this old truck, I own it. It don't own me.
Listen, I want to offer you a $100 advance against...
I don't borrow against the stove. You just pay me what you owe me.
That's fair enough.
Nice meeting y'all.
Take care, sir, baby.
It don't own me.
Motherfucker think he got down John Wayne.
He can sing, though.
Well, they're gonna have to, because he ain't getting the women on style. Hey, any royalties coming from Hoochie Coochie Man?
I already gave that to you.
Hey, figure.
Cadillac ain't free, man.
Right.
You need money?
Well, Geneva want a house.
Take care of it.
All right.
A woman came by today.
She said she's yours. She said she couldn't take care of her anymore.
That's my baby.
Here'll be a real nice home you're making, Geneva.
Thank you, Walter.
That's why Muddy can go out there and fetch the well.
He's got big dreams.
Here, let me help you. Let me help you.
There, go ahead.
What about you, though? What about you? Come on. You ain't got no dreams, girl?
Somebody's got to have their feet firmly planted on the ground.
That's you, huh?
Uh-huh.
That's you? Well, I say you take them off the ground. Taking care of all these kids, you know, you done made a place for me to lay my head down. Come here now, stop for a minute. Stop for a minute now, come here. Play with me, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Have a seat, come on, come on. Kick your feet up now. Here go your drink. It's nice, right? Hmm? We'll be taking care of you, huh? I see you running around here taking care of everybody. You know? We'll take care of Geneva.
Walter.
What? What?
I'm Muddy's woman.
Oh, he got a lot of woman. He can
spare one, huh? I'm sorry. I know I'm a motherfucker. I know. You know, I can't help myself. I just wanna see you happy, Janine. You know? Let me make you happy, baby.
I love him. You have no idea how good that man has been to me. I'm half a woman, Walter. I can't have any more babies. So I can't give Muddy any children of his own, so.
I did. Don't cry, baby.
No. Don't ever talk to me about any of his other women. Ever.
Okay.
Hey, Geneva.
Hey, baby. You must be hungry. Let me make you something to eat.
You ain't hungry. You ain't hungry. You ain't eat nothing. We ain't hungry. Son.
Buddy.
You ain't hungry. Son.
On your boy, then you better go on somewhere and sleep it all.
You hear me?
Lower the amp, not the guitar, the amp.
Get it right, Hubert.
Don't talk to him no more. I'm the band leader. Reckon you ain't ever worked with one before. You want something done, you ask me. I'ma tell him what he has to be doing.
All right.
That's right.
Only thing you can do is a big motherfucker right there.
All right, big man.
I'll get your coat.
Okay, baby.
Take two.
Hey, baby. Hmm? Won't you stay for a while?
Gotta get your girl out of the ring.
Oh, smoke stack lightning.
No, that's all right. You can have her, baby, but she come with this.
You can't hear anybody.
I guarantee you hear me.
Angel, come here. I want you to tell you that we're paying twice what we're paying. He's such a band leader. See if he band leader enough to hold on to his boy.
was the big bad wolf. Now the story is he got his name from a dead man who came out the cemetery and tuned his guitar. And he been howling at the moon ever since.
Oh, stop your train.
Man, I
want to
miss this game.
Oh, baby, right. I love this house.
Mm-hmm.
You got them all. Sorry, Jimmy.
Y'all can't come in here.
I'm Chuck Berry.
Chuck Berry's a country and western singer.
Is he? You know who else he is? He's me.
Says he's Chuck Berry.
Let me see some ID.
Well, all right then. ID.
This license says you're Indian. That pinup make you look like a white man. What the hell are you?
Well, I'm a musician, and my name is Chuck Berry. And I can be whatever you need me to be to play in your fine establishment this evening.
You part con man, too?
No.
You may sing country. You ain't doing it here. Get on now.
You gentlemen have a fine evening. ID.
What happened to your doors?
He was hot, so I took him off.
Come on, dude.
Come on, girl.
Let me see your license.
Okay, okay. Hey, you take a look at this here. I'm about to go wax this record, okay?
Get your ass back over here, nigger.
And I know you looking at my license, huh?
You got to know that nigga ain't the name my mama gave me.
Now.
Oh, pardon. Sorry, I'm sorry. Hey, these motherfuckers can't read.
Okay, let me help you out. You got to sound that shit out.
What? What?
Come on.
Walter.
Mud! The cops got Walter. Hey,
take it easy. Come on. He works here.
Hey, nigga.
Take it easy.
Like a nigga?
Hey, look. Hey. Look. Please.
You see that? Yeah. I belong to the chess family. Motherfucker.
Hey.
Get in your new car, nigga.
That's what I've been telling this motherfucker.
Shut up. You stop. You fucking with cops now? God damn it. What's the matter with you? Damn it.
I had no business being that pretty anyway. It looks like I need a new car, Lynn.
I gave you a new car. You ripped the fucking doors off it? It's not my problem.
I gave you a number one record, Lynn.
I gave you a chance to make a number one fucking record.
Oh, you gave little nigga a chance now, huh? Little nigga don't need no chance. I can play, motherfucker. I'm fucking king on this shit. You think I'm gonna shoot you?
Get some rest.
I need a new car.
What you need to do is get back to the Pepsi-Cola, boy. Let me tell you, that lick ain't for you.
What you gonna do, man? You gonna hit me, man? You gonna choke me out on the street? You know that wolf? Way he stood up on his side, man. Maybe he could teach you something, bud. Huh? Esther, come on! find yourself another hot player.
Well, baby, no, I can never be satisfied. And I just can't keep from crying. Later on, baby. Something like that.
I don't want to be in your band no more.
You stealing from me again? I'll kill you.
He tell you I quit?
He said he felt like somebody took away his oxygen. Well, your family.
I'm gonna miss you.
When you lose that cat that gave you that sound that nobody else could, it hurts. It's more than losing your woman.
Let's get your brother in.
See what I'm telling you, baby?
He's different.
I don't know, man. It sounds a little country to me. Maybe we blues him up just a little bit.
Willie, I don't want you to blues this up. This ain't the blues. I don't know what the fuck it is, but we're gonna record it.
There you go, baby.
Yeah.
Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? You done sort of make doing the thing you used to do. As I was motivating nobody here.
Hey, hey there, girl. Tell Chess. I hear a new car. Says the right color.
You got something real special.
Thank you, Mr. Freed. Well, thank you. Thank you very much. So, do you think you'll be able to play it?
If I play it, I make you famous and him rich. Question is, how bad do you want it?
Well, I'm sorry. You said me famous and him rich, yeah? Well, Glenn, one second. Let me switch sides with you for a moment.
Chuck's a bit of a comedian.
Yeah, he was there. Oh, well, this is nice. This is very nice.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Now, some of you people might call this race music. I call it rock and roll, and it's too fun for anybody to sit out on, white or colored.
Did he just say what I think he said?
He just integrated the airwaves.
Here we are. Here we are.
Here we are, motherfucker. Here we are.
Mr. Waters, I'm deeply grateful.
You got it. Thank you.
way I feel. So I told her softly and sincere.
Chuck was playing in segregated cities. But there was just a thin rope to separate coloreds from whites. A whole lot of history. It took to bring us all together. One man duck walking across stage.
Why don't you play like that, Daddy?
Ain't nothing but the blues sped up.
It's rock and roll. Whoa. Look at that car. Whoa. Glenn and Chess got two hot cars.
Hey, what is it, Charles?
We're on an American Bandstand. You believe this?
Oh, it is, man.
Chuck Berry.
What is that? Hey, this the boy?
Yeah, that's him, that's Sean.
That's your car outside?
The cherry red one out there?
It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Ain't it? Good tea.
Sit down, Charles. Have a seat.
Charles.
Mortgage payment, child support, killing me. I ain't booking the clubs enough. Ben now is talking to the accountant. Yeah, they're telling me I'm borrowing against my royalty.
Lynn, Mudge, it's coming or you're going to miss it.
Yeah, in a minute.
What's going on with that? I thought I was just getting paid.
Records ain't so.
That's how come you got a brand new Cadillac in the driveway?
He bought me that Cadillac. Me, you, and every other motherfucker cashes a Chess Records check is riding that man's coattails. And that ain't good.
Thank you.
It's my book. You're still number one.
You too, baby.
Hey, Dad, you gotta see this.
They were locking up fine black women for sitting on buses. Stringing up our little bitty boys for whistling at white women. Not paying any mind at all to old Chuck, who was reaping up their firstborn with this thing called rock and roll.
I left my home in Norfolk, Virginia, California, on my mind.
$3,000 in his pocket, and he'd be eating like a hobo. He knew that before he get them crackers one damn dollar. Chuck would rather sleep in his own car than to give his money to one of them segregated hotels. The man saved $100,000 the first year. Now, he didn't drink, he didn't gamble. He only had one particular vice.
Good evening, ladies.
You're him, aren't you?
Well, what him are you looking for?
You know.
Well, how do you know I know?
I know everything.
Would you mind coming to teach me what you know?
I'll teach you everything.
Now, Chuck wasn't the only one looking for female talent. Lynn was on a girl hunt, too.
Here she is.
Glad you can make it. Get you a drink.
What, you want me to just do it right here? Right now?
Well, I am leaving town tomorrow.
Yeah, baby, you don't have to be shy with me.
I ain't shy, fool. Don't be looking at me like I ain't wearing no drawers. It's just hard to do if you ain't in the mood. And I ain't in the mood.
She ain't in the mood.
Come on.
Thought you said this broad was good.
Heard church bells ring. I heard a choir singing. I saw my love walk down the aisle on her finger. He placed the ring.
He was looking for a woman that could go head to head with his men. And he found her. Miss Etta James.
Hey, Mud. When do I get you back in here?
Yeah, you heard? The records ain't selling.
You're always gonna sell, baby.
Cut, cut.
What's going on with sweet baby girl?
Sweet?
Fuck you, Lily. What the hell you know about the blues? I gave you a damn good track. You want it, you sing.
Now she want me to sing.
Fine, go home. Go home. Forget it. Everybody go home. It's a wrap. What are you smiling about? My mistake. You ain't woman enough for that song.
Well, I'm plenty woman.
Oh, yeah? You think that's what it's about being in love. You know what that is?
I know about love.
Yeah? Motherfucker ever walk out on you? Huh? And fucking not only did he walk out on you, he's taking the other broad down the aisle. You know what that feels like, baby? Huh?
Give me another one.
You heard her. You want another one?
Take 15.
I heard church bells ring. I heard a choir singing. A finger, he placed a ring. Oh, I saw them holding hands. She was standing there with my man. I heard them promise till death do us part. Was a pain in my heart. All I could do, all I could do was cry. All I could do was cry. I was losing the man. And now the wedding is over. The rice has been thrown over their heads. For them, life has just begun, but mine is in.
Brought up bad memories, I'm sorry. It was good for the song.
This album comes out, that old boyfriend come running.
I wasn't crying over no boyfriend.
No. Girlfriend? Oh. How'd you learn to play pool so good, huh?
My daddy.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I get a whiskey? That's good. It's hard to find time to teach your kids things.
He ain't teach me shit. I taught myself. I don't want to embarrass someone with me.
I tell you, you're gonna be embarrassed with the old man. He's gonna meet a goddamn superstar. You know?
What is she? Nobody. Now, I don't want to embarrass you, but I'm going to show you how it's done.
You betting a thousand on being wrong. You see that picture over there?
What, Minnesota Fats, your father?
That's the story.
You gotta have him come by the studio.
I ain't never even met that motherfucker. But when I do, I want to be in a fancy restaurant where everybody want my picture and asking me for my autograph.
That's a dream, huh?
That's my dream.
It's not a dream. You're gonna cross over.
You think?
Promise.
You gonna promise me that fancy restaurant, too?
Promise.
The one that's gonna serve the white man and his colored daughter.
Hey, come on. You sing the blues, you don't have to live them.
What the fuck do you know, white boy?
Yeah, you play that hard act real good. But I see you. Yeah. I see you.
All I could do was cry.
Old Lynn thought his checkbook can fix everything. So he bought out the restaurant for Etta. But there's some things money can't fix.
I can't help you, kid.
Gin, can I have a bottle of gin? I need a bottle of gin. Gin, please, can I have a bottle of gin? Gin, can I get a fucking bottle of gin?
Hey, come on, bottle of gin.
Right away, sir.
I guess I gotta be him to get some gin, huh?
What'd he say to you?
Stupid shit. He didn't even ask if he could see me again.
So that's his problem. Why are you making it yours?
You wouldn't even begin to know my problems, baby.
Hey, let me.
My mother was a whore. And that fat motherfucker just looked me in my face, and he didn't see himself. He didn't see his little girl. You know what he saw? He saw the cum stains of all the other men my mother fucked. And he's ashamed to fucking live, and his white tablecloth don't mean shit. I ain't gonna never be good enough for him. You know they gonna break this when I leave here, right? Fuck it, I'll do it for you!
Come on. Listen. Can't let that in. You know, Muddy, he sings at her, he don't live it. He don't nurse it. Walter, he carries around like a baby, feeds it on whiskey and smack. Gotta let it go.
No, darling.
No, darling. That's my song.
No, darling. That's the Beach Boys.
That is Sweet 16, note for note. Note for note. Not one change, aside apart from the lyrics about the new craze sweeping the nation for young white boys and girls surfing. I've provided them the soundtrack, unbeknownst to myself.
Chuck, you ready?
Oh, yes, I'm ready. I'm very ready to make more songs for the Beach Boys and all other manner of white folks to steal. Yes, I'm ready. I'm quite ready. Oh,
perfect. You say the devil's name, he appears.
Yeah, we do need to talk. You heard this? You know what's going on?
You know what's going on?
I'm not laying down for this, Lynn. Alan Freed gets a third of Maybelline for what?
Chuck, what are you going to tell me?
Listen. No. Lynn, you listen to me. Did he write one part of the song? One part of the song?
Alan Freed put us on the map.
So this gives him the license to
take an underage white girl across state lines.
I'm not talking about girls. What's going on?
Don't say shit.
Yes, hello, officers.
Don't say anything.
Is there a problem?
Mr. Berry. You were under arrest for transporting a minor across state lines for the purpose of prostitution.
I did not touch. First of all, I didn't transport anyone. I didn't solicit anything. And okay, gentlemen. First of all, I have you know that my very good dear friend, Mr. Jerry Lee Lewis, has a 13-year-old wife. We're stopping by his home on the way. Emmett Till gets murdered for whistling at a white woman. I know you're very pleased to get Chuck Berry. Fix this, Leonard.
You guys gotta be kidding me, man. Where are you from? Hey, you set that air in the morning? You ladies shouldn't be out here without an escort.
Bunch of English boys start playing our music. Now, it was made in America, but I guess nobody thought we were Americans.
Hey, let me help you with that, fella.
Fucking hell.
Help me what?
It's him. Mr. Waters. Mr. Waters. We're big fans.
You're the reason we got together.
We named our band after one of your songs.
Yeah.
Rolling Stone.
All right. Go on in here. Fuck them bully.
Everybody know the Rolling Stones, the Beatles, Fleetwood, Mac, Led Zeppelin, Eric Clapton. Everybody know them names, right? Won't be back
no more. Get him, motherfucker.
The Rolling Stones are burning up the charts with an old Muddy Waters standard.
Take 10% of Chuck's royalties and move the money. Go do it.
Chuck ain't gonna miss it.
The goose that laid the golden egg was locked up. So Lynn brought in the old standbys, including Lil Walter. Chess was desperate for a hit.
Oh, hey, little guy, huh? Who you belong to, huh?
You mind if I wash?
Go ahead, baby girl.
I grew up on y'all's music.
Wash? Come over here. I teach you to blow, baby.
You better wash it, baby girl. I ain't talking about that, huh?
What are you up for?
I wouldn't mind a little bit of what you're flying on.
Too pretty to be flying my way now.
Don't need that amp, Walter.
How'd it go here, B?
Hey, everybody's record's getting sent back. You want to survive? Do something different. Come on, play along.
Something different? The fuck, man.
What?
Ma, what you think about this? What you think about this, Ma?
I think we need the latest record.
Well, I was just a side man now. Okay, I do it, Lynn. I do it. I'm broke at the rest of you motherfuckers in here, so, you know? Hey, I'm gonna need me a bottle of gin, though. I'm gonna need a bottle of gin, baby. I like a tasteful getting fucked. You know that, baby. Come on.
Somebody taking care of Walter?
That's right, man. Take care of him, baby.
And life is like a song.
in clover. The night I looked at you, I found a dream that I could speak to, a dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I
Happy anniversary, Veta.
Thank you.
Where are you taking the peppers?
Get out of here.
Leonard, WVJN just called. Etta missed her airtime again.
God damn, it's the third time this week. This brought him. I'm sorry, babe. I gotta go figure out what's going on here.
Don't worry about it. I'll go look at her.
It ain't your job, Mud.
Chess.
Go and enjoy yourself.
Trust in me in all you do. Have the faith I have in you. Love will see us through if only you trust in me. Why don't you trust me? Come for me when things go wrong. Things for me, Daddy. And oh yeah, I'll be strong. We can get along.
Oh, wait up, girl. Wait up. Listen, wait up.
Oh, come here.
Come here. Come here. Come here.
God damn it, come on.
Get up.
Get up.
Hey, baby.
Hey, come on now.
You came to see me?
Yeah.
You just fucked up my hair.
No doctors.
Well, let me run and get Geneva in. She knows to do with this.
Yeah. All right, that's good. Come on. Baby, come on, wake up. Wake up, come on. It's not funny, come on.
This is the first time I ever used this fireplace. I feel like I should be having marshmallows or something.
Yeah, I'm sure marshmallows and smack go real well together. What happened to the furniture? Huh? Where's the car?
Yeah, my mama saw it didn't get repossessed. They gonna take my house.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, put in my name. You hear me? You gonna trust me?
Yeah.
Put the house in my name.
What?
Trust me.
Trust in me. In all you do.
Listen.
Have
me. Okay, I'm gonna get you enough so they can get some help.
Have in you.
You, I'm gonna pay for it. I'm gonna. It's not a loan, it's a gift.
Now you buy me gifts.
Yeah, that's right.
I must be real special. I must make you a lot of money.
Yeah, that must be it.
I ain't stupid. I'm your number one bitch since Chuck got busted.
Trying to take care of you.
of you.
You gonna take care of me? Who the fuck you think you talking to? Your tight ass wife.
Hey, that's off limits, okay?
I don't need no man to take care of me.
So tough. You look so fucking good, huh? Yeah, with this fucking track marks in your arm, huh? That's real good, huh? That's good. Yeah, that's gonna fix your problems, huh?
Baby, don't worry. It ain't gonna hurt you. That feel nice. Feel real good. Who bought you that? Did Etta buy you that? I think she did. Who bought you that car? I think I got that nice car out there, too. Don't worry. I'll do it for you, baby.
Come on, stop
that. Oh, just say trust in me like all them other motherfuckers that told
me. Come on, I ain't taking from you. I'm offering. God damn it, I don't know what the fuck to say to you. I'm not your fucking pimp. That's not us.
Us? Oh, what the fuck is us? A white man and a black girl. I've been there.
Yeah, but you ain't been here. You ain't here. I'm not your father. You ain't your mother. And I ain't gonna hurt you. I got no reason to hurt you. You don't even know what you have.
What do I have?
You got a hit record. You're on top of the charts, baby. You crossed over.
And I crossed over.
I told you.
Geneva, a nurse.
Hello, Etta.
Hi.
Are you sure you want Geneva to stay here? You want to come over here?
It's not what you think.
Well, it's just business.
That's right.
You never hold me like that.
Cross over, I'll jump in the bed with you, man.
I bet you jump out that motherfucker quick, too.
Foot and shit, you did to get him out of trouble. And then you bring him in the studio and you take away his amp. Sounds took him his whole life to make up. And the other motherfucker get a shot for that, but he give it up for you. What you in there telling that little girl ain't got nowhere in the world that you gonna take care of her?
How many strong out girls you told that to, man?
I ain't talking about me, I'm talking about you and baby girl in there.
What if I told you I had feelings for her?
Full of shit.
Fine. I'm fucking her, I'm fucking Chuck, and I'm fucking you. Huh? That's what you think, huh? Ain't that what you think, Mud?
Well, that's what the blues is, ain't it? A whole lot of fucking. Tell Geneva I'm gone.
Trust in me.
They locked Chuck up at the peak of his career. He couldn't record a damn thing.
Mr. Barry.
Love would see us through if only you trust me.
Yeah, somebody busted up your store.
Why don't you?
Huh? They broke in? Somebody better come see about it. Yeah, I'll be right down. Who is this?
Lynn's world was changing. Not only was Muddy questioning him, But so were the folks in the neighborhood. Colored folks who were told they weren't colored no more, but black. Who was told they had a power. They had the right to own their own business. Who was this white man getting rich off
of? You wanna fuck around back here?
South side of Chicago was getting mad. Everybody could feel the change coming.
Get on out of our neighborhood.
Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Your new king.
I'm about to win this money, baby.
Tough luck, boy.
Tough luck?
Hey, yeah, you lose. Back up, motherfucker. No tough luck out this motherfucker.
Because this shit here says my luck is just fine.
What you gonna do? Blow me to death?
Shit. Come get me, mama. I've been waiting for you for a long time.
I'm here. I found you. Mama lives here. Come on, stay with me.
I just gotta rest my eyes.
Stay with me.
I just gotta rest my eyes.
No, stay with me.
See, if we can't get him a new suit, get him one of the boxes with the blue satin lining inside, have him look slick. I got to use a tartan.
Last night, I lost the best friend I ever had. Now you gone and left me. That make me feel so bad.
Money, can I get you some tea?
Oh, no, thank you.
You know, there's a whole line of bluesmen on your lawn waiting to see if you did.
Looking to see if they owe me money.
Yeah.
Look at that, you're the first man ever gave me flowers. Thank you.
Yeah, well, don't tell nobody.
They're beautiful. I'll put them in a box.
You okay?
Oh, I'm good, thank you.
But?
Woof. Oh, shit.
I know Walter was into you for a whole lot, but he got anything coming his way?
You knew how he spent his money.
Yeah, I know it. Look here. I got $200 to my name. You're gonna have to help pay for Walter's funeral.
Who said I wouldn't?
Why you gotta pay for Walter's funeral? You ain't Walter's daddy.
Is you and me talking? Walter put a whole lot of goddamn money in his billfold, that's why.
I'm the only motherfucker make some money here. Look like it.
That's a man's job, make money off of you. Now, you're from Mississippi, you ought to know that.
How many caddies did y'all go through, huh? Huh? Let's get this straight.
I didn't fuck you. Okay?
I didn't say who fucked who. I'm talking about...
Yeah, you insinuated that with your bullshit. You was out with the fucking jewelry and the broads all the time.
Oh, and you was a motherfucking saint?
Who here is a saint? I'm not. Who here? Who here?
Leonard, settle down.
Nah, Roberta, please.
You know, if you act like a boy, keep asking for handouts, he gonna treat you like one.
It's you and me talking, motherfucker. What is you looking for?
I'm a looking to help Barry, a fellow musician.
Hey, I said I'll pay for it.
Now, it feel good not to have a daddy. And as much as I don't like you, I want you to feel good like that, too. I killed Walter. I killed him when I let you take away his hand.
I'm the motherfucker. I'm the motherfucker!
She don't, oh God. I know she loves me, baby. Well, baby, I know she loves me, baby. Hell, my baby, I know she loves me, my baby. Hell, my baby, I know she loves me. She don't do nothing but kill me, baby. I know she loves me.
Cadillac Records. Everybody could feel it. Lynn was getting out while he could.
Ah, so, working on something behind my back now, huh? What happened to trusting me?
I know what you've been doing.
Yeah, what?
You gonna sell the company.
You know, back when I started this, nobody let a black man do what I got done. Doors weren't open. Now they are. Time to move on.
You're gonna be missing out.
Don't think I know that.
So you mean to tell me this could be the last time I sang a song for you?
Better make it good.
It don't get no better. Y'all ready? See you walk away from me, child, now.
but I don't want to watch you leave me, baby. Most of all, I just don't want to be free now. Ooh, ooh. I was just sitting here thinking of your kiss and your warm embrace, yeah. When a reflection in a glass that I held to my lips, now baby, revealed these tears that are on my face.
Records had a hold on Lynn. Just wouldn't let him leave. He had a heart attack before he could turn the corner.
Now, baby girl, I got some bad news for you. Chess ain't leaving no will. I mean, everything that belonged to him goes to the wife and children, including this here house.
It's all right, Ma. This morning, a man came by and gave me this.
What's that?
It's a deed to my house. He said Lynn wanted me to have it just in case something ever happened.
That motherfucker.
He didn't have time to leave a will, but he had time to think of me. He loved me.
That motherfucker. Ain't this a mother? Wow. What do you say, Willie?
You say there, Muddy. How you doing?
I'm here. How you doing?
Oh, I can't complain. Got some good news. Know some of them English boys? They ain't forget about us. Been telling all Europe about us. Want us to come over there and play.
Got no money to get on no plane, no England.
No, you don't need no money. They gonna pay for everything.
It's serious, huh?
Going to England.
I'm a little bit, nervous here.
Nervous? What you nervous about? You've been performing your whole life.
Yeah, but not for these folks over here. I'm supposed to know what they want. Here we go.
Welcome to London. I hope you enjoy your stay.
You all right?
Chess Records for back royalties. And we did all right. Well, especially me. Because I wrote all those songs that Muddy, Walter, and Wolf were singing. I got paid. and I'm still getting paid. I made enough money to buy this here studio. They were gonna tear it down, but I knew it was history. I'm a man, no matter if you got the upper hand. I'm a man with God's. We made the kind of music that can grow into anything. Rhythm and blues, rock and roll, hip hop. Whatever you playing, baby, we right there with you. Just sprinkle a little blues on it, and it's gonna grow up to be big and bad. We the Hoochie Coochie Steve.
In a small pond, left the country for the city to get it done. They underestimate me, try to treat me like a boy, but I flipped it around. Now I'm the one that can't ignore. I know what I'm worth, and I want every cent. Try to show me again, and I'ma click in this bitch just to give me what's mine. Nothing more, nothing less, and I'ma give you my all. Nothing less than the best. Please add the respect. I done felt enough pain. I done been through enough to get where I'm at. It ain't a game. I'm a M-A-N. I'm taking a stand. Rub me the wrong way and you gon' find out you dealing with a man. I'm a M-A-N. I'm a man. I'm a man. I'm a M-A-N. I'm a man. I'm a man. I'm a M-A-N. I'm a man. I'm a man. I'm a M-A-N. I'm a man. I'm a man.
It's just another day that I would spend waiting for the right one. Staring at the night and wishing I could be the one to feel the warmth.